are on our second place heifer, and I don't think either one of us are wrong, and you guys maybe have a different opinion, but I'm going to follow with this heifer here. I think she complements the first place heifer maybe most in class in terms of her type and kind and the skeletal structure that she's got. They both have beautiful little udder attachments coming down. Just very sound, functional females that I think will go out and, whether they go out and hit the show road again, but I think in pasture type of situation, they're the type of females that are going to be the easy fleshing, easy doing ability type of females that are stay functional for years to come. So congrats to all four of these exhibitors.
Thank you very much, Riley. And in this class, second split of Hereford females born in 2018. In first place, we have 108 KAW KLR Jessica 1F, exhibited by Kate Webb. And following her in second place is 107 AXA 200Z Nellie 1F, exhibited by Camry Kaufman. So these two heifers will stay in the ring, and we will bring back our two heifers from our first split. And they are 101 ANL 71D Jada, 123C 115F, exhibited by Brandon Lischka. And in second place in that first split was 103 AAA BAMS Fresh 8F, exhibited by Luke Andres. So we will have our judges pick the top two heifers from this division. They will stay in. They will be our Grand and Reserve Champion 2018 Hereford Female. We will bring back in our calves, and they will compete for the overall Hereford Heifers. Our judges have made comments in the classes previous, so they're just going to out, and they're taking our out of our first split of heifers, the two out of our first split, so they will be our Grand and Reserve Champion 2018 female Hereford Heifer. And in first place, our Grand Champion is 101 ANL 71D Jada, 123C 115F, exhibited by Brendan Lischka. And following that heifer for reserve is out of the same split is AAA BAMS Fresh 8F, exhibited by Luke Andres. So these two heifers will stay in the ring and compete against our cows for a champion Hereford heifer. We're going to bring back in our calves, our 2019 Hereford females from our first class. And in coming in first place in that division was number 95, HMS Highcliff 225D Glamour 32G, exhibited by Sydney Perlinger. And in second place in the heifer calf division was number 98, JM Nutran Stormy ET1G, exhibited by JC Massey. So these two heifers will go against our 2018 females, and we will have a Grand and Reserve Champion Hereford female. In our holding area, in our marshalling area, we should have our geltfee females. Following that will be our cow-calf pairs. And then we will go right into bred and owned. Again, coming out of our female division, our 2018 female division of our Herefords, we have number 101 ANL 71D Jada 123C 115F, exhibited by Brandon Lischka, and 103 AAA BAMS Fresh 8F, exhibited by Luke Andres.
Machine, get drunk, dialed your ex-husband, don't remember a thing. Had a fancy
Our judges have made their decision, and we'll have some comments from our judge, Jill Mader.
Another excellent division championship here. We're really happy with the four Hereford heifers we got on your profile here. I think that there's a lot of everything that we're talking about here is structure and softness and being able to get out on the move, nice fresh front end. And I think that these four heifers exhibit what we're looking for. I'm not going to say too much more, but Riley's going to select our champion and then our reserve.
Thank you very much, Jill. And our grand champion, Hereford Female, is number 101. ANL 71D Jada, 123C, 115F, exhibited by Brendan Lischka. And our banner presentation is by Glenn Snyder from BMO. Our reserve is going to come out of our calf division. It's number 95. And that is HMS Highcliff 225D Glamour 32G, exhibited by Sydney Perlinger. So congratulations to those juniors. And our banner presentation is given by Murray Nelson from BMO. Looks like we're ready for our Geltby division. We'll start with our Geltby females born in 2019. We should have three heifers in this class. Entering the ring first is 110 Flatland Glitter 40GET, exhibited by Dawson Flatland. Following that is 111 TIP Miss Ginger 43G, exhibited by Mason Thackeray. And following that is 112 TIP Miss Gucci 4G, exhibited by Nolan Thackeray. Yeah. Our judges have made their decision in this Gelpie female class of 2019, and we'll have some comments from Riley Mader.
We're going to lead off this class with just a middle of Mayborn heifer calf. I think you analyze this female and you can see a lot of potential in her. I think you look at her lines, you look at her structure, and we like a lot of things about her. Sure, she gets a little outpowered, I think, by the two heifers behind her, but there's 3 months age difference between them, and that's something always to take into consideration. We really like a lot about this heifer. She's nice through that skull. She's nice through that front end. She gets out, she travels around. It's tough. She doesn't quite have the body capacity, the shape, because she's later in her development, I guess, at this stage of the game. But a calf, like I said, we see a lot of potential to. We get down to my second and third place heifers. I guess the second place heifer is going to fall in this hole based on the softness I think she's got through that middle third. You can see some body capacity and some mass to this heifer. She's decent in her lines. A heifer that you'd maybe tidy up a little bit up through that front end, give her a little more extension through that neck, but a heifer that I can picture down the road as a cow out in the pasture, and she's going to be an easy fleshing type of female. We round out the class with the bigger frame type of heifer. I'd like to see a little bit more middle third to this female, I think. A little more belly, a little more depth of body to her, but certainly a functional female that'll go out and do a good job for this young guy down the road.
Thank you very much, Riley. And this class of Gelpie females born in 2019, in first place, we have 110 Fladeland Glitter 40 GET, exhibited by Dawson Fladeland. In second place, we have entry number 112 TIP Miss Gucci 4G, exhibited by Nolan Thackeray. So this completes these will be our champion and reserve champion females of 2019 in the Gelpie division. We'll be waiting for our two bred heifers to come in, and they will compete for the overall Gelpie female. We should have two bred heifers in the next class. Looks like we only have one in this division, and it is number 114, Fladeland Firebird 11F, exhibited by Ryland Fladeland. 113 is a scratch. On your programs, 113 is a scratch. We'll have some comments from Jill Mader on this class of this Gelpie heifer.
Well, a nice little Gelpie heifer here in this division. I think she's a February heifer here, and you really got to appreciate this heifer from a side profile. She's really clean in her lines, but you get in behind her and she's got plenty of substance, plenty of mass in through her. She's got nice straight lines, good in her feet and legs, and a nice udder coming down. I think